Hi there, did you need any help at all?
Hi, yes. I recently rehomed this little bundle and we need kitting out with all the essential puppy stuff.
Is there any particular problems that you're having with him at the moment?
Yeah, still a few. So one, we're still working on the house training. We're getting there, but a bit slowly. Massive chewer. Okay. We're kind of going through that transition between baby teeth and adult teeth thing, so all our shoes are getting trashed. And I guess the only other thing is hates being groomed, so anything that you can kind of suggest would be wonderful.
Yeah, of course, yeah, we've got a few things that might be suitable for you if you want to come to the puppy section with me. Lovely. And we can have a look.
Thank you.
So you mentioned that you're having problems with toilet training him.
Yes.
So the first place to probably start is with the puppy pants. So it's basically an absorbent pad which you can put down on the floor. It has got a scent in it, so it will encourage him to go onto the puppy pad rather than your carpet or around your house. For outside the house, we have a pee post. So again, it works the same way with a scent, so it will encourage him to go on it. He will obviously also associate this post with going to the toilet, so every time that he needs to go to the toilet, if you take him to it, he'll start to associate that and hopefully stop completely from toileting inside the house.
Thank you.
And then you did also mention about him chewing your shoes.
Yes.
So we do a chew deterrent, which you can spray onto shoes or any furnishings, and anytime he chews it, it leaves a nasty taste in his mouth, so it basically discourages them from chewing any of your shoes or furniture. Did mention that he doesn't particularly like being groomed, so it's got shorter blades which will give a massaging feel, so he might prefer that rather than an ordinary brush.
Perfect, thank you very much.
Was there anything else you needed at all?
No, I think I'm sorted. Thank you for your help.